Hello friends, here Dr. BC, and today in this video episode I am going to tell you how to install 200GB SD card simultaneously with two SIM in Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. This is my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. You can see that I am using a two SIM and a micro SD card simultaneously in this phone. For making this possible in your phone, please see our previous video on simultaneously using a SIM card with the SD card in Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. The link is flashing on your screen. This type of combination I had made on the 1st of this month. Today is 24th. So you can see that my Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge is running with two SIM and a micro SD card simultaneously without any problem from last 3 weeks. Now in this video episode, I am upgrading this modification and installing a SanDisk 200GB micro SD card simultaneously with the two SIM in Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. This is my SanDisk 200GB micro SD card recently purchased from Amazon. First of all, I have to take out the SIM tray. You can see that this SIM tray contains a SIM and a Strontium 32GB SD card, and you can see on the back of this Strontium 32GB card, I have installed a second SIM. First of all, I have to take out this SIM card from this 32GB SD card. For that, I am using a isopropyl alcohol because I had stitched this SIM card with the industrial glue. You can see that the glue is now loosened and the metallic SIM is easily removed from the below SD card. Now I am going to install this metallic SIM on a 200GB SanDisk SD card. This time I am using a rubber base adhesive because it is very easy to lose this adhesive as compared to the industrial glue. Now I am aligning the SIM on the SD card. This rubber base adhesive will take time to set after some time. Now I think the SIM is attached to the SD card. Now it's time to put back whole thing on the SIM tray. Now I am installing this SIM tray in Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. Here you can see that with the help of some pressure and alignment, the modified SD card will easily go inside this Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. Now you can see that the two SIMs are detected and also a SD card is detected. And here in the setting, you can see that the two SIMs are detected. One is from Airtel and another is from Reliance. And the signal from the two SIMs are detected on the notification panel. And also in the setting, you can see the 183 SD card is detected. And if you see the SD card is working perfectly. You can see that the file on the SD card is easily accessed by the phone. So you can see that it is very easy to install a 200GB SD card simultaneously with the two SIM in the Samsung Galaxy S7 Edge. Now this completed this part of the video. If you like this video, give a thumbs up to this video. If you dislike this video, give a thumbs down. And also tell me in the comment section why you dislike this video so that I can improve my future upcoming videos. And also share this video with your friend in Facebook and Twitter accounts. And do subscribe to our channel. The subscription link shown on your screen. And for upcoming videos on gadget, technology and many more, keep watching BCD Tech. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.